Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Memos. But above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.
Yes. Hello, I'm Hellen Lukoma. I'm a musician, I'm an actress, I'm a fashion designer and a fashion stylist, and as well I'm a part-time model. I love you so much and you're watching Salon Talk. I'm a very God-fearing girl. I love fashion, I love people, I love interacting, I love reading a book once in a while, I love acting.
Good evening, Uganda. An extremely warm welcome this evening on Saloon Talk. My name is Judithiana. As usual, I come into your living rooms every single Sunday to entertain you. Today is no exception. I have an actress, singer, I'd not say drama queen, though drama seems to follow her. Okay, she is a fashion designer, she is a stylist. Her name is Hellen Lukoma, the ex to Nsubuga. Yay!
Who?
Nsubuga.
Who's that?
I know you're going to take that back. You're going to watch this and be like, I say that. And of course, I have actor Godfrey. He's very married, but he's a very open-minded guy. Very liberal, right?
Yeah, right.
In fact, if your wife allowed you right now, you would definitely hit on me.
No, really.
Not really. Meaning?
I don't know.
Somehow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I told you, he's very open-minded. And I have John. John, you want to say hi to? You want to send greetings to your wife, your grandma?
To Uganda.
To Uganda. And of course, we have Brian. Welcome to the show, Hellen.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You look great.
Thank you.
Which is good.
Thank you.
That means being single works for you.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, so Hellen, you are single.
Yes, I am single.
And searching.
No, really, but I am single. I'm so sure someone is searching for me.
Someone is, oh yes, yes. Brian, would you date a woman like Hellen Lukoma? Obviously.
Of course, I'd punch you if you had said anything
Brian,
else.
Brian, obviously. So yeah, you and Nsubuga used to be the couple. We used to look at you guys and be like, I want to be like them when I grow up.
Gone are the days.
Gone are the days. It hasn't been that long. It's been a few months, right?
Oh no, not really.
It's been a year?
Well, depends. The press got to know about it a month ago, but it's been like 2 years.
You, as in you broke up 2 years ago?
Oh, yeah.
But he bought you a BMW convertible. On Valentine's Day. Do you remember that?
Did he?
Who doesn't know that?
Which BMW?
There's a BMW. The one you drive?
It depends on what the people wanted to see, but you know, there's another story to it.
He didn't buy you a car? Hellen, are you going to sit here and tell me Din didn't buy you a car?
I know.
Yeah.
I know, man. When
people break up, everything just changes.
No, really. Not everything changes. When people break up, the truth comes out, right? So you want the truth or you want the lie?
But remember, honey, you posted. Was it you or it was Red Pepper? Someone posted.
What do girls do when they're in love?
Oh, yes. They praise this man. Even when he hasn't bought you the shoe, you're like...
so wrong. You still praise him until he becomes the that everyone knows.
But he's so cute. How do you live without that cuteness now?
I don't think cuteness puts food on the table, right?
Oh. Okay, hold up. That's too much for me to take in. Let's hold.
Ask.
You and Din were together for how long?
7 years.
You were together for 7 years.
Yes.
And the time you dated him, was he? Would you say he was a broke guy, or he had some kachang to take care of you? It, given the fact that we had, you also bought you that BMW on Valentine's Day. Yes. You even posted it on your Facebook page, didn't you?
Did
you
I?
Did, Hellen.
But I don't run
Hellen,
my own Facebook.
You did.
I don't run my accounts, so I could reverse that as well.
Okay, so you bought yourself your own car. What did Dean do? What did he do?
Those are yours.
Okay, fine. What did Dean do for you? He loved you, right?
That is a fact, yes.
Yes, he did. Because
yes.
There was a time also when, I remember there was a time I was on
but
set.
It was also in return. I also loved Dean as well.
Dean was a lover. The time they were shooting beneath the lights, and he was always there. We're just like, where do people get such men? Like, who
no,
are
but
so
they
supportive?
Say men sometimes. Mm. No, let's go on.
No!
Say it.
Yeah. Huh? Men sometimes do what?
They only have time for you if they don't have things to do, right?
Fair enough. John, do you agree with that
is
statement?
John, are you home with your wife right now? He's working.
Yes.
That's so?
She's lying.
And let me tell you something. That's weird for John not to agree with such a statement.
That is so wrong. But let me give you an example. Let me give you an example.
Mm.
You've heard of stories where a woman complains the husband doesn't have time for them.
Yes.
Why doesn't he have time for you? Because
he's busy working. Yes.
So if he's not busy working, what does he do?
He's chilling. He's next to his girlfriend. But I heard he comes from a good family, so the money was there to take care of you.
What are we talking about? Now you're confusing me. I believe
was
my,
he taking
if
care
my dad,
of you?
If my dad is loaded, doesn't mean I am loaded, right?
Okay, well what I had was, I don't know. This is just
what
rumor.
You had,
yes,
but
yes,
I'm here and I'm telling you the truth.
Yeah, this is just rumor. Apparently the dad gave him some apartments and you guys were running them.
Me? I'm an artist. Why would I be in apartments? But what I'm saying, I've never had these stories. These are stories.
You know,
uh-huh. Tell me more.
Okay, so taking care of you.
I am a girl and I can take care of myself. A hardworking girl.
So the time
at that.
You were in a relationship with him, you were taking care of yourself. you were taking care of yourself? So he caught you cheating, pants down. That's what the screenshot says.
That's what the screenshot says?
Yes, yes.
No, I have never cheated.
And then he says you used to... Okay, the screenshot say. Let me not say he says as though me and him sat over coffee and talked about it. The screenshots also said that you used to remind him of his brokenness. That you're too broke. No woman would love you with such brokenness.
Let's see, us. Let me tell you what a powerful and a bright woman does on a daily.
Yes.
When your husband has a weakness,
yes,
it is your right to correct him.
True.
It is your right to put him in the rightful place, right?
Yes, yes, that's true.
So it is not a mistake for a woman to remind you that John kera kumacha gendo okole.
Eh, yes.
It is not a mistake.
Yes.
And it is not. It is not a woman who has brains. Does that?
Yes, you empower your man. Yes.
Don't wake up and teeth and want to give birth to kids and want to enjoy life, yet you have nothing to enjoy. A woman wakes up and tells the husband, I build you, you build me, right?
Mm.
That's what a woman
go
does.
Out there and get something to do.
So what is wrong with that? What is wrong with a woman wanting more?
It depends on what tone you really remind your husband to go work. Because she's been with her husband or a boyfriend for 7 years.
Ex-boyfriend, Gundi, Totuza, your tutu.
7 years and 2 years.
Yeah, I know.
So I'm saying, she's been there for 7 years.
Yes.
What was that real point that broke them up that she never saw in those 7 years? You get.
I feel like I'm in the
back
court.
To the tone and the management, the
why
discipline.
Why are you doing this?
And that's why she said, I'm sorry to come in as a buffer. That's why she said that sometimes if a guy is chilling and he thinks he's on the right path, yet he's on the wrong path, as a woman, you stand up and say, hey, listen.
One thing I've seen, I've been in a relationship.
Okay, hold it. We're going to talk. I know you're dying to listen, but we have time. It is Saloon Talk. We're here at Gentle Saloon and Spa, located on Ntinda Complex, opposite St. Luke's Church. I remain Judithiana. Do not go anywhere. Let's just take a glass of water. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Memos, but above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.